Afternoon, folks. Well, we're down at Cheshire Folkery and Cheshire Outdoors. I thought I'd make a quick video because recently we've had some very good reports of a bird of prey in the area that we don't see very often. Now, this is a bird of prey that's been introduced back into the UK over the past few years. Unfortunately, they haven't kind of ventured into the northwest as much as what people probably thought they could have done. Numbers are getting more, and in recent weeks we've seen some very good sightings of this type of bird of prey. Now, here at Cheshire Falconry, we have one of these birds of prey, and we thought we'd kind of show you the difference of what most people see, a common buzzard. Compared to this bird, which is a red kite. Now, hopefully, what's going to happen shortly is we're going to have a red kite fly past the camera and hopefully be just above my head. But what I'm going to do, it's flown off a light slightly. I'm going to see if we can turn the camera and we can show you it coming in. Now, red kites, when they're in the air, they look a little bit different than common buzzards do. One of the ways you can tell is by looking at the silhouettes. Now, a common buzzard, when it's in the air, has very big, broad wings, and it spreads the end of its wings out like fingertips. Now, a red kite, if she comes back down again, has quite angular wings, but the biggest giveaway is the tail. If we have a look at the tail, you'll see on a buzzard, we have this large kind of fan-shaped tail, whereas on a red kite, we have basically a V. So two longer tail feathers at the end, and then the ones in the middle are slightly shorter. So they have a very different silhouette in the sky. Now, Tails has decided to go for a bit of a fly around. She's at the other end of the field. But hopefully we will get some decent flights of this bird up in the air shortly. Bear with us, folks. So yeah, this then is the red kite. And as you saw through the flying then that we did a little bit for you, you can see the definite V shape of its tail. Now the tail's here, is around about 2 years old. She's been at the centre since she was a young chick, really. She's been hand-reared here at Cheshire Falconry. And she does a little bit of flying around for us now and again. She's more of an aerial acrobat more than anything else. So yeah, there's a difference between a red kite and a common buzzard. If you have a look at the tails, you can see the definite V-shaped. And with a bit of luck in the Cheshire area and round on the Wirral, hopefully over the next few months and the next coming years, we're going to see a lot more of this bird out there. So take care, folks, and we'll see you again soon.